Teach you guys how to do an electric circuit. So you need leads, right, Siby?
Battery.
And a light switch here. So first, let's just like separate it from color. So we'll get the battery and put it on minus. And put this thing on minus, the light switcher. Now, Siby will do the lead. So put plus, on plus on the battery.
Plus on the negative battery, positive battery.
And then in the same color,
positive, negative,
we'll put the negative, instead of putting it here, we'll put it here.
So this is already working.
So this is the light switcher. But let's do another color.
This negative goes on the negative of this. And the
positive goes in the positive of the battery. So now let's just do the same thing to the other one. Positive goes on the positive battery.
And the negative
will go on the negative switcher.
Light switcher.
And now prepare for the magic.
Now the lights science. Are on, and look at the glass. Up, off, down, on.
So that's just like the light switcher in a bedroom. That's so cool, right?
Yeah.
Thanks. Thank you guys for watching. And so guys, thank you so much for watching. So this is my sister Siby.
Hi!
This was actually very fun. I didn't think it was going to be that fun. Actually, I thought it was going to be boring. But making these electric circuits was actually the funnest thing I've ever done. So yeah, thank you guys for watching.
It was at the pumping station.
Yeah, at Scienceworks. So thank you guys so much for watching and bye! Let's go to the